Abolitionists have got my back. I'm a former savior. Been a runaway since my master passed. And my life is on a thinning line, but I ain't going back. We're running
All right, let's see if we can get the Ouija Guanas to the Bahamas. Let's put 3 minutes on the clock. Omek, lower your gate. Get your mouthpieces in. On your mark. Get set. Go! There he goes. Up into the temple. He's racing fast. He's sliding into the ledges. From the ledges. Chris is making up some good time. Boy, I like the way he's moving. Into the pit of despair. Now he's going to choose his room. Which way has he decided? He's going to try to head up, but that's not going to work. That's not going to work either. He's going down. That's going to take him into the throne room. From the throne room, he's going to sit in the chair, hit the actuator, he's going to move himself around. Let's go. He's got a temple guard. He's got a temple.